Consider the lilies of the field. They don't work. They don't spin. You know, I tell you, Solomon in all his splendor was not attired like one of these. Now, if that's how God clothes the grass, which is here today, and tomorrow it is thrown in the fire, will he not all the more clothe you? How little faith you have. So don't go around saying, well, what am I to eat? What am I to drink?
Well, what are we to eat?
Set your mind where?
God.
God's kingdom and his glory and all the rest will come to you as well. So don't worry about tomorrow. Tomorrow will take care of itself. Each day has problems of its own. And your category is Blessed Are.
What is Blessed Are the Poor in Spirit?
For theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
What is Blessed Are They That Mourn?
For they shall be comforted.
What is Blessed Are the Meek?
For they shall inherit the earth.
What is Blessed Are Those Who Thirst and Hunger for Justice?
For they shall be filled.
What is Blessed Are the Merciful?
For they shall have mercy.
What is Blessed Are the Pure in Heart?
For they shall be called the children of God.
What is Blessed Are the Peacemakers?
For they shall see God.
What is Blessed Are they who are persecuted for righteousness' sake?
For theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
What is Blessed Are you when man shall revile and persecute you and say all manner of evil against you falsely?
Sorry, that's not right. Better luck next time. Did I ever tell you that I used to read feet? Yes, some people read palms or tea leaves. I read feet. Take a look at this book here. It says rejoice.
It says Reebok.
Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in the kingdom of my Father. When you feel sad or under a curse, your life is bad. Your prospects are worse. Your life is crying, sighing, and your olive tree is dying. Sap's a gray and seeds are decaying and treasures weighing your purse. Your loot and your robe are both.
The sun and the sand for you.
life in your own?
I don't know. How can you see the speck of sawdust in your brother's eye when all the time there's a great plank in your own?
Well, how can you take the speck of sawdust out of your brother's eye when all the time there's this great big plank in your own?
I don't know. How can you take the speck of sawdust out of your brother's eye when all the time there's a great big plank in your own?
You hypocrite. First, you take the speck of sawdust out of your brother's eye so you can see clearly to take the big plank out of your own.
I'm sorry. Just don't see it that way.
Why not?
Because he has a plank in his eye!
Rain, all good gifts are
comfort. To comfort yourselves and others. And we wake up with discretion. Do not give up to hope. Do not become overcome by evil. But overcome evil. Love.
Our